We do not need an intelligent mind that speaks. What we need is a good heart, a patient heart, which listens.